A Terre Haute man was arrested for stealing a bicycle from Academy Sports. He rode the bike away from Indiana State Police despite verbal commands to stop. 24-year-old Cameron Banghart was arrested without incident once a state trooper followed him on the stolen bike through several parking lots and across US 41. Banghart was found hiding under a vehicle in a parking lot. Banghart was already wanted out of Clay County for probation violation.